But there is no real me, only an entity, something illusory. And though I can hide my cold gaze, I have all the characteristics of a human being. Flesh, blood, skin, hair. But not a single clear, identifiable emotion, except for greed and disgust. Something horrible is happening inside of me, and I don't know why. I move around a lot. Not because I'm looking for anything really, but because I'm getting away from things that get bad if I stay. Auspicious beginnings, you know what I mean? Interested in hearing anything about me. I'm trying to imagine you're half of this conversation.
I never loved you as much as you think.
Mais je comprends pas, tu m'as jamais dit ça.
I lied.